The future of agriculture with the digital technology will be better.
Our latest innovation, the RYNAN Insect Monitoring System, we are using the edge computing technologies like AI using machine learning algorithms. We have taken a considerable step forward in agricultural pest management.
This system has the potential to bring about change in Japan. Digitalization and automation are inevitable path for agriculture in Japan. We consider the RYNAN to be a great partner in this effort.
My dream is to build the global insect map and network of insect monitoring system so that the farmers, authorities, or the one need information, they get it. Starting in RYNAN, we are leading by examples.